I am Celius Vendich, that is India's police officer, went to get acknowledgement from Mr. Jokro. Based on the evidence gathered over the riots in the city of Garut, West Java.
We have one evidence that you, Umar Seth Jokro Aminoto, leader of the Association of Indigenous People of the Islamic Union. Not only testified falsely, but also become the mastermind behind the riots.
Denim, I come here of my own volition. If not so, then your soldiers will not be able to defeat my people. I don't want violence before my eyes.
Is Mr. Jokro capable of committing violence?
I am Umar Said Jokro Aminoto, a native Muslim, chairman the Association of Islamic Unions, has 2 million members, association the longest is the East Indies, understand the law of God. My grandfather, Jokro Negara I, was once a king of Ponorogo. My other grandfather, Kian Kesangisari, was well now Kiai taught me about the value of life as
oops, sorry Miss Excellency, are you okay?
Yes, I'm fine. I think it seems you are having a lot of problems.
Now, I just stop a little something. My name is Umar Said Jokro Aminoto, or you can call him Jokro.
I hear that the voice of your movement has spirit in the East Indies, especially in Java.
I am in trouble with the common people. The introversion will ask if a well or animal to be slaughtered.
Then, what will you do?
After this, I will hold a congress in the open air to announce the new Sarekat Islam. The East Indies, the land of 100 volcanoes, a land with people the top. Sarekat Islam is no longer sanctioned by the Indian government that. But the struggle must not die. The struggle must continue south. The power of impregnation is still there. So, me and Tuan Haji Samarudi also agree with the cadets who were in the assembly to change the name to Sarekat Islam.
Brothers and sisters, the birth of Sarekat Islam is purely for the sake of it because of the nature and blessing Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala, that the people must unite in the struggle, that the Sarekat Islam association which was on at first it was like flowing water, soon it will be a flood swift. In this union, let's move and increase the value of nobility and let's together fight against its oppression so that all the people of the archipelago are no longer looked upon quarter human.
Oh, here's the report. Okay, please sit down, sir. How many APAT alive?
There are approximately 2,500,000 members present, sir.
Are you thirsty?
Yeah.
Better?
Tomorrow, the possibility of Sumatra and Kalimantan will attend.
Please drink, share. Have you confirmed who is present and who is not?
There is a slight possibility that they will attend, but Swardi and Tom Steker are still in exile in the Netherlands. Kiai Hashim could not attend. He was in the process of forming a new organization, Nahdlatul Uton, but he asked for a little time to talk. Dr. Cipto is also likely to be able to attend.
Please make sure he attends, because he's in an officer at the Bandung Congress tomorrow.
I have arranged everything. Today's meeting will discuss the most important agenda, namely the 15 years education period.
The right of the people to their own land is the most important because it will be governed land of themselves. If the people do not have right to their own land, it is tantamount to no.
Land is important, but education is more important. Land is important because to no. With that, it can become beginners. So, the issue of education is much more important.
You see, our freedom have come all the way here. All of them have lost their right above land. You are now thinking, which is more important?
Calm down, guys.
Sir, this land really needs educated people like you. For that education remains number one.
How are you doing now?
I'm still in your Qibla. When you take me from one prison to another, always present the place where I migrate to understand human and their freedom.
Tombol di
kepala
dia.
Ah anjing.
Nih,
ya. Kelihatan enggak?
Di sini
juga enggak kelihatan.
Boleh, oke. Okay.